DOH here with us, and there are a large number of people that have figures of time and shown up and are interested in this particular item. And as a water management district, we are very concerned about water quality and water quality here in our district and all over the state of Florida. And I do think this is a regional issue that maybe we can help out and you know, help our neighbor and help ourselves. I know there are probably a good many citizens that would like to speak today and feel from an open it for a public